Before time began, there was the cube. Some wanted it for good, others...
Oh, that score too. It's kicking it. Bro, this movie's about to be... I'm about to have like... This is just about to be a nostalgia dump, dude. I'm about to just remember everything.
Bobby, gators are known to have the most succulent meat. I understand.
Yeah, I've never had a gator. It does not seem like it'd be good. I'm just gonna be honest. Like Jordan in his prime, cause you're doing the front line. What the heck? Oh my god. Dude, fucking dorm life. Every time it just comes back to dorm life, there was always that one dude who was a little too comfortable with everyone seeing him naked in the shower. Not that you should be comfortable in your body. I mean, do you, I guess. But there's, you know, the guys who are just always a little too open to everyone seeing their dick and balls.
Bogey's 5 miles out, sir.
Oh, dude, this movie. Say what you will. I know some people don't like these movies. They used to get roasted ruthlessly. But these movies look amazing. And they're cool. Okay? I'm sorry. Yeah, you're done, dude. I forgot about this part. I don't know. I remember it opening like straight to like, what's his name? Shia LaBeouf. Bro, what are you doing? Are you kidding me? Dude, if I saw a like 30-foot tall freaking, well, if I saw a helicopter turn into like a 50-foot tall robot, you think I'm shooting at that thing? No, I'm getting the heck out of Dodge, dude. Bullets clearly not about to do anything versus this. Oh no. Does that kid die? Oh shit, man. You guys know me and like kids, bad things happening to kids and me don't go well together. What the heck? Bro, this looks so cool. All the like technical little like gears and gadgets and stuff. That's like so fascinating to me to watch how it works. Again, man. Maybe I just don't know what movies are supposed to look like from like decades ago. But again, this movie looks way too good to be made in like the mid-2000s or whenever it came out.
Who did that?
Look at Shia LaBeouf. People? Oh, look at Megan Fox, more importantly. Woo! Boy. We out here.
So for my family genealogy report, I just...
Look at all these old... I love, like, old-ass high schoolers in American movies and stuff. It's like, hey, look at all these 27-year-old high schoolers. Like, how does everyone in your high school class have a 5 o'clock shadow, bruh?
And here we have some of the basic instruments and tools used by 19th century seamen.
Get it? Seamen.
Mr. Witwicky, this isn't show and sell. It's the 11th grade. I don't think you're...
11th grade? So these people are supposed to be like, what, 16, 17?
I'd say a solid B minus.
What?
A B minus?
Come on, dude. A plus.
Kids enjoy... Look, can you do me a favor?
Bro, Shia LaBeouf, oh my gosh. I'm so mad that Shia LaBeouf, like, had to become a crazy person. Because this dude was so talented. He's so good in everything.
Sir, just ask yourself, what would Jesus do?
What would Jesus do? Dude, that's why I didn't get straight A's, because I never asked my teachers what would Jesus would have done.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Yeah, I am. You're not getting a Porsche.
Yeah, right? He said $2,000 to go have. What Porsche are you getting? You're not getting, like, a screw that goes on a Porsche for $4,000. Oh, look at that. Dude, that car, I'm telling you. That Camaro. I would rather have that car than a Porsche, honestly. That Camaro. Oh gosh, yo, rest in peace, Bernie Mac.
Your cousin of that damn clown suit. Never mind, heat stroke again. Scaring white folk.
I'm hot, makeup's melting, hurts my eyes.
This is such a great scene. I know this scene like word for word, honestly.
You ever see 40-year-old virgin?
Yeah.
Okay, that's what this is. And this is 50-year-old virgin.
My dad did this exact same thing to me though. The piece of shit car that I had coming straight out of high school. Oh my gosh, it was disgusting. Used to leave me on the side of the road like once a month.
You come to see me?
I had to.
I had to. Bernie Mac is so good, man.
Freedom awaits underneath one of those hoods. Let me tell you something, son.
Is that an ostrich? What the heck? Did I say petting zoo?
Son, I'm a lot of things. A lie's not one of them. Especially not in front of my man.
Oh, yeah, this is the best joke in all the movies.
Oh, don't be like that.
If I had a rock, bitch. Yo, I love this. I love this movie so much. I used to watch this like once a month when I was like 13. Again, because I was in love with Megan Fox.
Considering the semi-classic nature of the vehicle.
He's such a sleazy, like, used car salesman.
Yeah, but it's custom.
It's custom faded?
What is your first car? I wouldn't expect you to.
No, not paying over four.
Come on, get out.
Oh, yeah.
No. You said cars pick their drivers.
Well, sometimes they pick a driver with a cheap ass phone.
With a cheap ass phone. Yo, this movie is so good. Oh my gosh. Bro, I freaking love this. What the hell? Oh, yeah. Just ruined that man's business, by the way. The Michael Bay shot, baby. Yo, but low-key, he did, like, that was just, like, a dude who owns a used car dealership, and Bumblebee, who's supposed to be one of the good guys, mind you, just ruined his entire livelihood.
Matter expert, sir. NSA's recruiting right out of
Yo, was that? Whoa. It is! It's freaking school shooter guy from One Tree Hill. What's his name? Jimmy?
That's the signal that hacked our network.
Bro, his hair is so... Honestly, if your hairline's back, like, at the top of your head, just let it go, fellas. Straight up. Like, most people look good bald. I'm just gonna be honest with you. Just, looking bald, being bald looks better than having a hairline at the crown of your head.
Oh, Sam, I do not like footprints on my grass.
Dude, this guy is literally just my dad. I'm starting to realize. Maybe I like this movie because this is literally my father. Just like a gust of smoke.
Well, it's his first car. Supposed to be like that.
No, it's supposed to be safe, just in case.
My first, how far do you live from here?
Not far, just up that mountain.
Oh yeah, the kid's still with him. That kid's, there's no way that kid's making it because I don't remember him.
Invited to this party.
Yeah, that car, honestly, if he just like went and washed that car, it would look so much better. Like, man, you can't go through the car wash, like $2, my guy. Jeez, yeah, that's definitely a 16-year-old. Man, it's like 220. Oh, lucky bastard. He's so awkward.
What are you doing here?
We're here to climb this tree.
We're here to climb this tree.
Bro, I freaking love this movie.
Yeah, what's it about? Sucking at sports?
Also, this dude is so... Is that a Fox Racing? Of course it is. What do you mean, is that a Fox Racing hat? It's 2006. Yeah, that's this funny. Dude is violently 2000s.
You want to stop?
And I love him. That guy is who I wanted to be when I was in middle school.
Why doesn't my little bunny just hop in the back seat?
Yeah.
Oh, got it.
I mean, he sucks, but he's still cool. I don't care. I'm watching this through the eyes of when I first watched it. And that guy was awesome. Oh my god. I forgot how every time Megan Fox is on screen, the camera is literally just saying, "Auga!" Like every time.
She lives 10 miles from here, okay? It's my only chance. You gotta be
able to. Ew, why does he know that?
All right, bros before hoes.
Miles, I'm begging you to get out of my car, okay?
You can't do this to me.
You gotta get out.
Honestly, Sam did the right thing. Let's just be honest. If I had to choose between my friends and Megan Fox, not only would I kick my friends out of the car, I'd strangle them all and drown them in the lake first. Like, are you kidding me? Jesus Christ, look at this, man. What are they doing? No wonder I like this movie.
Listen, I was wondering if I could ride you home.
I wonder if I could ride you home. Bro, oh my gosh, Shia LaBeouf is so good in this movie.
I can't believe that I'm here right now.
You can duck down if you want. I mean,
you can duck down if you want. It wouldn't hurt my feelings.
No. Come on. Sorry.
Yo, Bumblebee actually sucks. What the heck? I forgot about this. Not only he ruined that man's career, but he's like, this is very inappropriate. Bumblebee, just saying.
This is like a romantic thing that I'm not trying to do. You know, not that you're not worthy of trying something like this on.
Bro, their banter, like back and forth, is so good together.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, God. Here's the iconic shot. It's coming, dude. Here it comes. I can feel it.
So you can go faster.
Oh. Oh, I like to go fast.
I like to go faster.
Gosh, bro, what is, look at these shots, man. They're just dangling her out there like a piece of meat, and I love it. No, stop. Not cool, not funny.
Well, you know, I don't really same, bro, same.
You know, if Trent's such a jerk, why do you hang out with him?
What are you doing, Sam? You're about to fumble. Look at Sam, fumbling on the 1 yard line.
All right, walking's healthy, right? No.
Yo, Bumblebee, like, is actually not a good guy. This car is sentient, and he knows what he's doing. Like, what is going on? The opposite of a bruh. At the same time, so is Sam to Steven or whatever his name was. But that dude sucks, so it's okay.
Wait a second!
But that car is so sick. I'm not gonna lie, like, no one in my high school had a cooler car than this. They play this off to, like, it's supposed to be a shitty car. But no, this is better than everyone. Well, not everyone. Like, there's a few people, but 99% of the people I went to school with. No. Even 99% of the people I went to college with didn't have a car at this school.
A lot more than meets the eye with you.
Is that Linkin Park, dude? I know this. Like, I was literally just listening to this song at the gym like an hour ago. What I've Done by Linkin Park, dude. Shout out. I love Linkin Park. I have such a 2000s brain, dude. I literally stopped. Everything about me just stopped developing in like 2009. I'm just still that guy. Oh, Air Force One. Is that what Air Force One looks like? Who's president on here? Oh yeah, this fucking guy got past everyone. How do you let this happen? You guys suck. The Secret Service. This is also who's protecting the like most powerful man in the world.
Yes, Mr. President.
Yeah, can you wrangle me up some ding-dongs, darling?
Oh, this is supposed to be Bush. I forgot about him.
Join the Air Force to bring the man ding-dongs. I'll be in storage.
Are you complaining about being on detail on Air Force One, dude? Are you gonna be like, join the Air Force to bring the man ding-dongs? Not only do you get to work on like the most important plane on the planet, you have like one-on-one contact with the President of the United States. That's a cool job. If you're in the Air Force, what would you rather be doing? Like servicing jets on a base somewhere? Yeah, that's way cooler. Also, ding-dongs? Gross. Of course, Bush eats ding-dongs. Disgusting. Gosh. Bro, how did they not notice that satellites are moving? Yo, movie military is so stupid. Oh my gosh, what the heck? Oh, they finally detected it. Nice. Now that he's done. Yeah, this is man, like, getting his rocks off to, like, classify documents. What was that? It's like, oh yeah, dude. Declassify that shit. Mm. Bro, he's literally like getting off to this. What the heck is going on?
I'm in the cargo hold. Clear.
My man is going dummy right now. When you nut and she keeps sucking, my guy. Woo! No. What did he get? Did he get what he needed? Oh yeah, that's how he gets. I was wondering. I was actually trying to remember, like, I know he has the car, but like, how would they know to go after him?
The underdeck. Repeat, shots fired.
Wait, emergency descent? Wouldn't you want to, like, contain it? Like, get the president contained and stay up? I mean, maybe this is why I'm not a military expert. I'm like, all right, we're just going to stay in the air. The safest place to be is in the air to keep them away from everyone else. I've seen Con Air, dude.
That's our first priority. That's our only priority right now.
What is that guy supposed to be? Like, NSA director? But he wouldn't... I'm not sure. Oh yeah, I forgot it's one of those movies where no one has peripheral vision. Just a 4-foot robot walking around like, yeah, this is normal. You just gotta jump down, man. Screw that. You ain't got time for this. That's your car, man.
My car's been stolen. I'm in pursuit, right? I need all units.
He's so good, man. I just can't.
Ask me questions, all right? My father's the head of the neighborhood watch.
The neighborhood watch, yeah. His dad's the head of the neighborhood watch, dude. You better back off, man. You know who my dad is? HOA president. Back off.
Hey, Mom, Dad, I love you, and if you find Busty Beauties under my bed, it wasn't mine.
Busty Beauties? Oh, nah. Look at those good boys. Wouldn't hurt a fly. I'm sorry, what? Are these dogs on, like, steroids or something? How'd they just rip bricks out of the wall? Yeah, I swear if Bumblebee kills this dog, I'm done. I'm on the Team Decepticon if this happens.
The only countries with this kind of capability are Russia, North Korea, maybe China.
Oh, only countries with this capability are Russia, North Korea, China. Coincidentally, the three we hate the most.
Now, if you can find proof to back up your theory, I'm going to be happy to listen to you. But if you don't get a filter on that brain mouth thing.
Yeah, he's good too. What's his name? John Voight. Like, also a crazy person. But the dude is like a good actor, dude. Maybe this is the secret. To be a good actor, you just gotta be a little crazy, you know? You gotta have a little, you know, couple screws loose.
What was that?
What?
You eyeball my piece, 50 Cent?
What a con, dude. The cops in this movie are all idiots.
I will bust you up.
Are you on drugs?
Right? The DEA agent's the one that's high off his ass. Qatar, the Middle East. Oh, I didn't know. I thought it was Qatar, Wisconsin. My bad. Yo, this is so good, man. This is honestly the best part of the movie. Like, this thing coming up and, like, I would watch an entire movie of just, like, a SEAL team going up against one of these things. Predator, but it's a Decepticon. Tell me that's not a great movie idea. Paramount, hit me up. I'm represented by no one. Dude, I'm just getting the feeling that there's no way this kid makes it out. He's been way too instrumental to just live.
It's an emergency Pentagon call. I need you to, you understand, it's an emergency Pentagon.
Oh no, bad things are about to happen to that kid. I can feel it, I'm telling you.
Big pocket, my black pocket. You got tag back pocket. Left cheek, left cheek.
Yeah.
Left.
Bro, Tyrese might be the worst actor who's consistently in movies. And he's in some of my favorite movies too, which is the worst part. What the heck, dude? This thing is, bro. I wish more of the like robots were like designed off of animals and stuff. Cause this one, the scorpion or whatever this is really cool.
What is that?
Bro, this movie looks so good. Just look at this. Just take it all in, dude. This movie looks delicious. I want to take a bite out of it. This makes me want to go join the military, which is literally its purpose. See, these are the big guns you needed, dude. Honestly, also, there were like hella civilians, like 6 feet away. So I'm glad to see this is accurate, dude. Can't say Transformers movies aren't realistic. Too soon? Okay. I'm telling you. You're telling me that if they literally just made Predator, but instead of a Predator, it was a Transformer, that movie would make a gazillion dollars. I'm telling you, I'm gonna go hire an agent and pitch that to Paramount and Michael Bay tomorrow, dude. Screw this 9-to-5 shit, I'm out.
There's only one hacker in the world who can break this code.
2 gigabytes, dude. 2 gigabytes? What'd you fit on there? A picture? You literally couldn't put anything on there. Like, this video is gonna be like 8 gigabytes. Peace. Hey, whoa, it's Anthony Anderson. I forgot he was in this.
Give me a break, will you?
Grandma, I'm gonna take your bro juice.
Yo, bro, I'm telling you, this movie's so good. There's like so many. What are we, like 30 minutes in, dude? 45 minutes. This movie is like off the rails good.
Like, I will go to jail for the rest of my life for showing you classified.
Yes. One quick peek.
I'm just cracking up at that being 2 gigabytes. Literally nothing could fit on there. She's about to crack the entire like Pentagon with that. I couldn't even film a video on 2 gigabytes. It's literally gonna be more than that. That's so funny. So quaint. The Pentagon, dude, the Decepticons are idiots. They should have used one of my videos to hack the Pentagon, and they literally would have been caught out. They would need like 6 SD cards.
Get off my grandmama's carpet. She don't like nobody on the carpet. Especially police.
Bro, same though. Also, Anthony Anderson waves were spinning, my boy.
Get chased by my car right now. I gotta go.
You know what? I'm gonna catch up with you guys later.
What a weirdo. Bro, why is she into him? I don't understand. Why is she interested? He's so weird. Oh, the Strokes. Nice, dude. See, Sam has good taste, too. Bro, the cops are not your friend. To punish and enslave. Oh, no, these are just normal cops. Never mind. His heart would just immediately explode. Literally, like, seeing that in front of your face, your heart would just explode. Your brain would start spilling out of your nose. You're done. It's over. It's a wrap. You don't come back from that. Like, your entire nervous system would shut down. Bro, she's so hot. She even makes a Vespa look hot. That's how you know Megan Fox is the real deal.
We're locked in.
Yeah, it's the safest place you can be. Ew. Yo, come on, Sam. You can take this, dude. That thing weighs like 5 pounds. Come on. She just slices Sam's hands off. Yo, Loki, I'm not even joking. Michaela should be the main character of these movies. Not only is Megan Fox sexy as fuck, but I swear she ends up saving him like 100 times.
What?
Well, because the other one was talking about my eBay page.
You were the strangest boy I have ever met.
Bro, this is what I'm saying. Why is she into him? I don't understand. He's like, he has done nothing but like, everything Sam Witwicky does is a red flag, and Michaela's just like, I kinda like him.
Rain down like visitors from heaven, hallelujah.
Visitors from heaven.
I'm just gonna be honest. I've seen this movie a couple of times. It does not matter whatever happens. Like, every time Bumblebee speaks, and I've seen all the movies, I just can't understand what he's trying to say when he's talking in, like, radio-ese. It just doesn't work for me.
Well, maybe you should sit in my lap.
Why?
Hell yeah, bro.
I have the only seatbelt here. Safety first.
Bro, look at my boy Sam. Smooth with it. That's what I'm talking about. See? Yeah, bro. Sam, now I see why she likes him. I mean, my goodness, my pants are off for crying out loud.
Why, if he's supposed to be like this super advanced robot, does he transform back into this piece of crap Camaro?
Hey, yo. Bro, this is vintage, okay? A classic. He just throws her out of the car. Oh, that's not weird at all to see going down the road. Oh, yeah. He's like a cool Camaro now. Low-key, I like the classic one better. I'm personally not a huge Camaro guy anyways, but yeah. Also, wouldn't Sam's parents be confused? Like, wait, are you actually selling drugs? Like, why are you... How do you afford like a $50,000 Camaro? We got you one that was a piece of crap like a week ago. Oh yeah, I forgot about this too. Bro, all the music cues, I don't know who did this score. It's great, man.
Yeah. 100 times cooler than Armageddon. I swear to God.
Let's not push it, buddy. Armageddon, absolutely classic. Also, Armageddon, also directed by Michael Bay. Michael Bay just shitting on his own movies. Wouldn't this kid be terrified? No one reacts, man. This is the one thing, the one qualm I have with this movie, is if you saw this giant thing, you would go insane. You'd be like rocking back and forth in the corner. Like, it's okay. Everything's gonna be okay. It's just a figment of my imagination. Bro, this is so cool though. All the cars rolling up. I remember how hyped the theater was when this happened. Oh my gosh, dude. Look at this. Oh my gosh. I am literally like unable to contain myself right now. Woo! Optimus Prime looks sick as fuck also, by the way. Yo, it's kind of crazy. Yeah, we're over an hour in and they are just now, like not the Decepticons, the Autobots are just showing up. That's what I'm saying. Like, the movie is kind of long, but so much has happened already. And the Autobots just showed up and we're like halfway through.
We are autonomous robotic organisms from the planet Cybertron. But you can call us Autobots for short.
Like, literally everyone has this nice, beautiful baritone voice. The opposite of mine.
We've learned Earth's languages through the World Wide Web.
Oh yeah, they learned through the internet. I forgot about that. I'm just gonna be honest. I was on the internet way too much in the mid-2000s. If they actually learned how to speak from the internet, it would have just been all slurs. They just would have showed up and just started calling everyone, like, every horrible thing you can think of in the book.
For the AllSpark, and we must find it before Megatron.
Dude, look how good this looks. It's literally 15 years old. Look at this, man. Oh, come on. Like, look at this. It's so good.
Until we were betrayed by Megatron, leader of the...
Oh yeah, I forgot about Megatron. We literally haven't even seen Megatron yet, dude. That's how good this movie has been going. I have been thoroughly entertained, and we haven't even seen Megatron yet. Where's the dogs at?
I think the dogs have found something.
Wait, the dog found him? Of course the dogs found him. And this is yet another reason why dogs are better than cats. Show me an alien race that cats discovered. That's right, you can't.
Sam Witwicky, you hold the key to Earth's survival.
Bro, what a shot, dude. Look at this. Oh my gosh.
Hey, aren't Sable's hot loaded for like a 6,000 degree magnesium burn?
Close to it. It melts tank armor.
I thought you said that thing was dead, man.
Yo, Tyrese is such a bad actor. Like, he's super charismatic and he's gotten better in recent stuff. But this was like early Tyrese, and boy, it feels like he's literally looking at a cue card reading his lines.
Maggie, look. Let me break it down to you, high school.
Me in like 20 minutes when I'm done recording this.
So they put the plate of donuts out here to test your guilt. If you don't touch it, you're guilty. I ate the whole plate.
Boom, got him. Owned in the marketplace of ideas.
Through that door, you don't say nothing.
Yo. He's playing it cool.
She did!
I knew that was coming!
Hey man, I'm still a virgin.
Okay.
I wrote a couple of thousand songs off the internet. Who has it? Who
Oh, man. Such a 2000s restaurant. I literally had like a terabyte of music I had downloaded illegal and had put in a gazillion viruses on my computer to download like Simple Plan and Linkin Park albums. That new Limp Bizkit was worth frying my family computer.
Oh, the trash can. Sorry, Dad. I'm going to do the trash can.
No,
right
I don't
now.
Want you to strain yourself.
No, don't strain myself. Dad, it would hurt my
family. I'm telling you, we need more of Sam and his parents, especially the dad, because they just have great like back and forth. It's a very Michael Bay style of scene, like the conversations they have, and it's great because I love Michael Bay.
All right, I love you. Sleep good, handsome man.
They're so good together. Literally.
Please.
Autobots were designed. I literally hate this scene. This is the only scene that I hate. Autobots are designed robots in disguise. That's like their motto. They're designed to be able to be around humans and not be seen. And the second that they got there, they're like, yeah, let's just be giant robots instead of cars. Dude, how is no one seeing this? Someone looked out their window in this neighborhood. I live in the suburbs. People are nosy, okay?
How come the door's locked? You know the rules. No door's locked in my house.
Oh gosh, no, I'm having flashbacks to life. They're literally just my parents, dude. I love them.
What's up? Who are you talking to?
What?
Talking to you.
Why are you so sweaty and filthy?
I'm a child. You know, I'm a teenager.
I'm a child. I'm a 32-year-old high schooler.
Defensive. Were you masturbating?
What?
Was I masturbating? No, Mom.
It's okay.
No. Even the dad's like, nah.
That's a father and son thing.
That's not a father son thing. That's not a mother son thing. That's a don't talk, don't ask, don't tell thing, okay?
You can call it Sam's happy time.
Sam's happy time. About to go have a little Danny's happy time after this, if you know what I'm saying. No.
Drop the bat, ma'am. Hey, I'm carrying a loaded weapon.
Flu-like symptoms, aching joints, fever.
No!
What is this?
How you doing, son?
Bro, John Turturro came in and he's been at 100. Man is shoot like Steph Curry in the finals.
Ladies, man, 217. That is your eBay username, right?
Bro, if he just wasn't trying to like sell off his grandpa's stuff, this movie wouldn't even happen. Everyone just found him because of his eBay.
But it's fine now because it's back. It came back.
Well, not by itself.
Well, no.
Because cars don't do that because that would...
Obviously. Crazy talk.
So what do you kids know about aliens, huh?
Bro, he's so good.
What? Parole.
It's nothing.
A Grand Theft Auto, that ain't nothing?
Dude, that's sick. Bro. That's cool. What are you talking about?
She's got her own juvie record to prove it. She's a criminal. Criminals are hot.
Okay. I mean, same, but like, you're a little too old to be doing this, buddy.
Big, it's big!
Oh, get a little Mr. Don't Harm Humans over here. They're like, we don't harm humans, but if I drop a car with them in it and they die, that's not on me.
Down without really killing us.
You get with handcuffs too now, huh?
Bro, Sam. Shut up, dude. I'm confused at why, like, that makes a difference.
I have a record because I went and turned my dad in. One of you had to sacrifice anything in your perfect little life.
No, I mean, yeah, that's true. Again, she would have made a better character than he is. She is a better character. She would have made a better main character than he is. It would have been so much more interesting. Oh, what the heck? Come on, dude. Do you know how much work he's going to have to be to get the hair dry again? This guy. No respect for his curly-haired brethren. Okay.
Nice. Behind
the pole. Bro, why does he have a belt on his sock? What's going on? My man literally has sock belts.
Everyone.
That's disgusting.
What you got?
Why wouldn't you put him in one of the cars? Or why wouldn't you transform him to a car? You know, a thing that's really safe for humans to be in? To transport humans? It's like, I have a form that's literally designed to transport people. But instead, I'm going to put you on my shoulder and run. Okay, yeah, see? Imagine if they were wearing seatbelts inside a truck, perhaps. You know, just saying. Yeah, those, they just splattered into, like, blood and guts when they hit him. His metal feet falling that far. Yeah, right. Aw, what the... Yeah, I did not expect to be, like, emotional in a Transformers movie. What the heck? The music, man. The music cues can do it to you. And the like little squeals that Bumblebee lets out. That's what's getting you. Oh, come on, dude. He sounds so sad. You know, just a quick question. Where are like the other six Autobots that were there? I'm pretty sure they could easily save him without hurting any of the humans. Just saying, one of their fellow comrades fallen. And they're just like, eh, guess we better sit back and do nothing about it. Gosh, I hate the Autobots. The Decepticons were low-key, right?
Are we just gonna stand here and do nothing? There's no way to free Bumblebee without harming the humans.
Yes, there is. Scoop in there, grab him, get away. You're literally invincible. They can't do anything to you. There's 100 ways you could go in there. Fly in. I'm pretty sure one of you has flight capabilities. Fly in, scoop up, just take him. He's gone. You drive in, point a gun at him, say, hey, you let our friend go or we're gonna kill all of you. They don't know you don't harm humans. Just do it. Or you could just like burn them all to a crisp. Who cares? These guys suck.
We have no communication. Satellite and landlines are dead.
You mean to tell me that I cannot pick up this telephone and call my family?
Wait, is that how landlines work? I thought landlines work on lines in the land. That's, they're all connected to like telephone poles and stuff. I actually don't know how landline work. I'm not 87 years old. Good point.
That's why the virus shut us down, so we can't coordinate against their next attack, which I would bet my ridiculous government salary is coming.
Yeah. He's like flexing. He's like, dude, the world's at stake. You're like, and I make a ton of money, by the way.
I bought a car. Turned out to be an alien robot. Who knew?
Yeah, I mean, how would you know? You wouldn't. How could you know?
He'll die in vain if we don't accomplish our mission. Bumblebee is a brave soldier.
Wait, they're literally just about to sacrifice Bumblebee? Bro, your man's in there getting tortured and you're like, well, he knew the risk.
The cube is raw power. It could destroy you both. A necessary sacrifice to bring...
Okay, never mind. He'll sacrifice himself too.
And you didn't think the United States military might need to know that you're keeping a hostile alien robot frozen in the...
Right? The first thing they would do with this, if it actually came down, was to give it to the military so that they could, like use it for weapons.
Get everyone to the MB1 chamber now!
Wait, why would you be going to the MB1 chamber? That's where he is! I'd be going in the opposite direction. Like, which way is the MB1 chamber? This way? All right, let's go, boys. What's happening? What? Bro, U.S. on U.S. battle?
Shoot me?
No, we didn't ask to be here.
I'm ordering you under S7 executive jurisdiction.
S7 don't exist.
Right, and we don't take orders from people that don't exist.
Oh, get fucked, dude. I feel like no one respects John Turturro. Like, his jurisdiction has not, like, held up yet.
I do what he says. Losing's really not an option for these guys.
Hell yeah, boy. America!
Mission City is 22 miles away. We're gonna sneak that cube out of here, and we're gonna hide it somewhere in the city.
Good. Right.
Wait, hide it in the city? That seems like an awful idea.
Turn it around. Okay, let's see. That's a Simmons! I need a screwdriver!
Yeah. Yo, the nerds are gonna be the ones that win this one. For America. Oh my gosh, dude. Look how good this looks. Again, this was 15 years ago looking this cool. Movies now don't look this good. Was this pre or post Avatar? I feel like Avatar is where the line happened of like good CGI versus bad CGI. I think this was pre. Dude, low-key, Transformers did more for the CGI game than Avatar. I'm just gonna say it, dude. Dude, just shoot him. No, guys, you're supposed to hit him with the bullets. What are you doing?
He's behind the pillar.
That is a... there's been so many like Michael Bay ass shots in this movie. It's so good.
Yes, they're sending F-22s to the city.
F-22s to the city, dude. We're about to have a war in like a populous area. What is happening?
Incoming.
Yikes. Ugh. Oh, dang, that sucks. Oh look, Megan Fox went to heaven. She deserves it.
What are you talking about?
What do you mean, what am I talking about? They shot at us!
F-22 pilots would never fly below buildings. That's alien.
Yeah, why wouldn't he know that? They also yelled out, like, it's Starscream! Right before he shot at them.
I'm not gonna leave you.
Oh, bro. Fucking Bumblebee, man. Yo, this is... this is like the third time where Bumblebee's like almost broken my heart, man. What the heck? Oh, nice. Bro, look how good this looks. That's what I'm saying. Also, that person just sitting there, definitely dead by the end of this. There's no way she's living through this. She's gonna have to hotwire a car? Oh my gosh, that's so hot, dude. Also, is hotwiring a car like a real thing? I know it's in every movie, but there's no way like you can just rub two wires together and start a car. That's bullshit. I don't believe it. I don't know how to do it, therefore it's not real. Case closed.
Set the flare.
No.
Signal the chopper and set the flare.
I can't do this.
Listen to me, you're a soldier now.
Is that all it takes? Someone in a uniform just told you you're a soldier, so you are now. That's how it works. Fuck basic training. But he's not even going to give her a goodbye. Oh, dude, this is what I'm saying. Michaela literally is the main character. He was just about to run off before they could even have their dramatic I love you scene. This is Michaela's movie in my eyes. Free Michaela, dude. She deserved better. Yo, Sam, you guys know I love to watch to see if actors are actually good runners in movies. Sam, great runner, by the way. Oh my gosh, dude. He's just going to get killed by a regular car. Bro, this is so dangerous. Yeah, this is what you get for being an irresponsible driver. 10 and 2, lady, next time. Well, there won't be a next time because you're dead now. Oh, there's way too many stairs, dude. I would have just gave up. Not gonna lie. Like, oh, well, you know. Guess the world won't be saved today. Too many stairs. Bro, this is what I'm saying. She's so much... Michaela's so much cooler than Sam. And I like Sam. She's just a badass. Granted, she's about to kill Bumblebee, but, you know. I'm willing to look past that. Wait, is that actually him, or... Okay, just grab it. What are you doing? Just grab it. Just grab it. Oh, my gosh, dude. You could have grabbed it and then done an evasive maneuver, gotten away, but instead you decided to wait, dude. This is where all our taxes are going, FIFA. Jeez, nothing.
I'm never giving you the sauce bar.
Oh, so W. Wise. W, Sam. More like Wham, Witwicky. Am I right, boys?
I got you, boy.
Again. Falling for that at that speed, he hits a just solid metal hand. Every bone in his body is broken. Bro, this is so terrifying. How anyone gets a good night's sleep again after this, I don't know. Wait, what's he gonna do? Oh, because he said armor's underneath the chest. Yeah. Oh, dude, what a psycho, man. Bro, this dude's like crazy. Oh, that worked though. How the heck?
Sam. No, Sam.
What the? It's gonna kill him, right? Yeah, because they told Optimus it'd be suicide if he did it. Why didn't Optimus think it? I'm starting to think the Autobots aren't actually that smart, dude. They just kind of luck into things. If it wasn't for Sam, they'd all be dead.
You honor us with your bravery.
Permission to speak, sir.
See? I knew I remembered him speaking.
Leaving no evidence.
Except the, you know, fact that everyone saw it. Yeah, 10 million people saw this, but there's no evidence, so we're good. Yo, Bumblebee a little freak, if we're being honest.
Like us, there's more to them than meets the eye.
Dude, I wish I had a deep voice, honestly. It'd be so cool. I'd be too powerful.
If there was some sort of an alien infestation...
The government would be the first to let you know.
Exactly. You can always trust the government. That's America. The lesson to take away from this movie. Thank you all for watching this reaction to Transformers, one of my favorite movies when I was a kid, honestly. If you'd like to get the full-length commentary for this movie, that is up right now on my Patreon. And a special shout-out to the homies over on Patreon, Nia Mackey and Ashley Ortiz, for helping to keep the lights on. And by keep the lights on, I mean hire an editor, which... I am doing in the process of trying to find one. So twice as many videos might be coming your way soon. Who knows? Make sure you to give the video a thumbs up, subscribe and ring that bell, and maybe request a movie because I take requests and I do them sometimes. Thanks again for taking some time out of your day to support ya boy. And also make sure you have an amazing rest of your day. Okay, bye. All right. Absolute slapper. Of uncertainty, so let mercy come and wash away. I'm an awful singer.